Chelsea Brewin. This is my stone carving workshop, which is in the stone yard at Hudson Stone. I'm a self-employed artist and stone carver, and I work alongside Josephine Crosland and Luke Batchelor, who came to me about 7 years ago as Historic Environment Scotland bursary holders. And would you like to come into the workshop?
Okay, so this is a Roman altar that we're making for a play park. And it started off as a block of stone, it was sawn here, sandstone. And we marked out the lines, these measurements, and then we used power tools to get the depths, cut a line, and then we use an angle grinder to get to flat surface. And after that, it was all down to hand tools. Removing the material and then carving this molding around the sides. And with this shape here, we marked out, we drew out the design, and then we sort of just found the levels by working in from each angle. And keeping in mind things like you don't want water to be trapped in certain areas, so you can make a steeper area to try and get water to run off and not get trapped. And then you get your carving, and the final stage might be to add some nice tool marks if you have time. So this stage I'm just adding some like shallow decorative designs into the front here. And after that I'll draw out some lettering on the front, and I'll carve the lettering using chisels and the dummy which I have here. And whenever I'm carving sandstone, I always wear my mask. You don't want to breathe in the dust. Thank you. Thank you.